You are now looking at arrivals here at the Richard Nixon Presidential Library in Yorba Linda, California, where in just a few moments, the Crosspointe Church of Yorba Linda will gather to celebrate the reason for the season. Hello, everybody. I'm Eric J. Chambers, and welcome to this special Crosspointe presentation. You know, Pastor Brian Moore and his bride Shannon decided to do something different this year. They decided to color way outside the lines by inviting the people of Yorba Linda and its surrounding communities to come here to the Richard Nixon Presidential Library to join in this Christmas celebration.
When you truly experience Jesus, and when you see him for who he is, your natural byproduct response is to worship. It's to be overjoyed. The Bible says in verse 11 that they bowed down in humility. They were broken. They said, God, it's not about us. It's about you.
Before we conclude this presentation, let's take a listen at what some of the many people had to say about today's festivities, some of them members and some of them friends, including Pastor Brian Moore and his wife Shannon.
All right, we're here at the Nixon Library today and so excited. We just finished services and we had a packed crowd, nearly 700 people that were here today on our third anniversary, and we're just excited. Shannon, what was your perspective? What did you think?
Today was just wonderful. It was good to see so many people here, especially at Christmas time. And the services were just wonderful, and the Spirit of the Lord was just in our services today.
I'm proud of our church, and I'm proud of the people that are here. We had so many people that volunteered their time to help us with setup, the tear down, to cameras, to video, to audio, to singing, to worship. And I tell you, one of the things that God has blessed us with is just a great body of believers here at the church. And we love our church. We love our church family. We love our community. And we look forward to more events just like this.
I thought it was great, and we're Yorba Linda visitors, and we wanted to check out what the worship service would be, and we were satisfied with it.
Mrs. Bashan, actually, she was my daughter. She was in her cubbies. She used to come here when she was 3 years old. She learned a lot, and you know, since then, we're very good friends with Mrs. Bashan. She invited us for this program, and it was wonderful service.
It's great. You know, it's a good time to be in church at this time of the year. Especially here at Crosspointe, the message was really clear.
We're the Foster family. My name's Brent. This is
Ashlyn, Wayne,
Toby,
Autumn.
And we had a wonderful time this morning, and what a great venue and a great place to get together and celebrate the birth of Christ. What was your favorite part?
The singing.
The singing? How about you, Lane?
Everything.
Everything? Wow.
The service was wonderful.
Autumn?
Everything.
Everything. Okay. There you have it from the Foster family. That was everything was wonderful this morning.
Again, from the Richard Nixon Library here in Yorba Linda, California, I'm Eric Che, saying cherish the day.